Hello and good evening. My name is John. I'm here playing Instant Farmer as part of my Steam cleaning series. I'll throw every game in my Steam library eventually, then arbitrarily rate and or review them until we get to playtime. I don't quite know what the game is, but the game is at random, but I guess we're going to do some farming here, and it's going to be an instance. And boy, this green screen's really having a hard time with my beard. I guess the color of the screen is bouncing off my white beard. And anyway, let's hit start. What? What? I don't know what I did there. Okay, get the water to touch all the dirt tiles. Okay. Not really. Okay. Elixir for baldness in ancient China is the achievement I just got. What? Sorry, what? Okay. This is little matching or swapping. Okay. Alright, the sprinkler has a radius around it. We got it. Look at all that. We totally instant farmed. Hail Bread Lovers achievement unlocked. Okay, so what does this do? Don't. Okay. Okay, we had to build the long sprinkler. Okay. I guess? I'm not feeling very clever when I solve these puzzles. I feel like I'm just like slapping things along. Yay. No. Yay. How many puzzles are there? 50, and we've done 10. No, we did this one. 12? Is that okay? Do they all need to be... How does grass work? Did it? I just don't. Yay. I mean, it's... It's relaxing. Okay. We did it. That ore. Doesn't move, okay. Oh, we have another passage here. Okay. Alright, well, I get the feeling this is kind of the same thing throughout. This has been Instant Farmer. It's pretty simplistic. I mean, I've only 16 out of 50 levels, so, you know, like a quarter of the way through, but I think I'm good. Cheers.